you've searched for a spot here on the dance floor. And you want it now, 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 now. You know what you're there for, bring it over here. In the middle of the crowd, inside my sound. Seeing through your eyelids, and I know you like it when the music gets loud. And I never want another. Come back to me.
This is Kevin Doyle Fitness, and we just got home and I'm in the parking lot at the dorms, but it's 11:49 in the morning. Today's Saturday, March 11th, 2017. And I'm about to go up and cook some breakfast. It's pretty late. I usually eat breakfast around like before 9 o'clock, but I had some snacks earlier, some like rice cakes. And I like those because like they don't really fill you up that much and it's like low calories. But I'm going to cook some breakfast, some eggs, step by step. I'm going to show you guys what I have in the mornings usually. It's a low carb, high protein with vegetables. So we're gonna cook that up. And we got a lot planned for today and I'm excited, so here we go. So we just got to my room right now and we're gonna cook up my breakfast. I woke up really early this morning. I woke up at like 5 and all I had to eat was a couple rice cakes and some peanuts and then my BCAAs. I always have BCAAs in the morning just to get my muscles going, get them ready for the day, and also because I'm a little bit sore in the morning, so I want to make sure my muscles have the correct energy and the correct nutrients and the good BCAAs for them. I like to keep my carbs and calories in general low in the beginning of my day because I'll be more in a fat burning state, and then when I work out later in the day, in the afternoon, I'll gradually increase my carbs, increase my calories overall. So that way I'll be in a rebuilding state, tailored around my workout. So that means my workout will be effective, and I'll have the correct nutrition for that. And then that I've been seeing a lot of results in cutting down my body fat and just in general, bigger, fuller muscles and stuff like that. The only supplements I'm taking right now is creatine and pre-workout BCAAs and protein powder, but like I don't rely on those supplements obviously, but nutrition is like 70% of being fit. So we're gonna start our cooking. I'm gonna bring some eggs out, and honestly I cook everything here in my room because here at Sac State in the dorms I didn't feel the need to put in an oven or a stove or anything like that into the kitchen. So literally all we have is a sink and a fridge. So I bought a skillet for like $40 at Walmart or whatever. And I cook everything in my room. I cook all my chicken, all my meat, all my vegetables, everything on my skillet here in my room. I got my small fridge, which I keep most of my food inside. And then I have my microwave and all my dishes and stuff here. All my supplements, basically everything I own here at Sacramento, here in my room. So that's like how I'm living right now, currently, until I move out at the end of the semester. Hopefully I find a place where I can have more resources like that, but till now, like, I'm trying to, you know, make the best of what I have. So the reason my arm is so like red right there and like all over, like right there too, I got bug bites because I was at this gym. There was a bunch of bugs and they had like the garage doors open on sides. It was like really open and a bunch of bugs were inside and I got bit like all over. So covered in like red spots. It sucks. I keep my eggs in the fridge outside in the kitchen because there's not enough room in my little fridge right here. But right now I got 10 eggs. 7 of these eggs I'm gonna put in whole. No. 3 of the eggs I'm gonna put in whole. The other 7 I'm gonna put in, take out the yolk and like put the egg white in and throw the yolk away. I forgot to buy egg whites and this is all I have. I have 60 eggs. I bought the pallet of 60 eggs for like $8, but that's what I usually do. Just cup the egg yolk and put the egg white in. So we already sprayed this. We're gonna get my seasonings out. I use garlic salt, lemon pepper, and cilantro and parsley for my seasonings. And then I add spinach and bell peppers. And I already cut up the bell peppers, so those are ready to go. I also bought some lean ground turkey from Winco for extra protein, for added protein. You can put a little bit of this in the eggs also, the scrambled eggs. Also, you can put these in with your meal that you prep. but I'm not gonna use this right now because I'm saving that for later.
So we got the three eggs. So I just put a handful of spinach in. I want to freak that out. I usually add a little bit of water when I do add the spinach, just so it cooks down a little bit easier.
Yeah, and then I stir that up.
And then this honestly just takes like 7 to 10 minutes tops. So here's our final product. Protein bar. Dude, come on.
Go get it, you fucking idiot. Aww, you didn't you want to eat it. But there was no answer.
If I slip into the ocean, swallow me up in one motion, though. Seize my queen, I show devotion. Where's my lifeline, Mr. Bolson? I ain't ready to let go now. I ain't ready to let go. I ain't ready to let go. I ain't ready to let go now.
So today is Sunday, the 12th, March 12th, 2017. And we woke up a little bit early this morning because I have some homework to do, and then we're gonna do some fasted cardio later. And we're just gonna get the day started. So we're gonna lift later, and then, yeah.
I'm gonna try and burn 400 to 500 calories a day now. Some of that will be fasted cardio. So I'll be at like a calorie deficit, so that way I'll burn more calories on my body, more fat, and then I usually like to drink BCAs. I like to drink BCAs during, before, after my fasted cardio, just so I that prevents muscle loss. So sometimes your muscles can become catabolic and break down faster than normal when you do fasted cardio on an empty stomach. So that's why I drink BCAs, keep those muscles nice and full. So yeah, we're gonna get that started. So I'm creating a new header for my YouTube channel. It's like the little banner that goes across the screen when you go into my profile for my channel. This is what it looks like now. There's my profile picture, and then my banner. Yeah, it's gonna be switched to this. I like this look because it's nice and clean. Got Kevin Doyle Fitness here, got my Instagram username there, and then me. I think that's pretty cool. So yeah, we're about to head to the gym right now and do some fasted cardio and then eat after, eat a little bit of carbs and then some protein and stuff and then get ready for the day. Today is homework day. Homework, and then I'm gonna lift later. Today I'm actually doing chest and then maybe abs and cardio after, like a little bit, like some sprints after. So I got my BCAs right here and we're gonna take this to our fasted cardio session. This helps prevent muscle deterioration and catabolism. That means that's the opposite of anabolism, but catabolism isn't necessarily bad unless you're like have on an empty stomach, which means you're gonna break down muscle. Muscle fibers will break down faster and easier, so this helps prevent that. BCAAs, branched chain amino acids. So yeah, I just put some ice in here, and then I take that with my creatine in the morning. So yeah. So, it's 6:30. I haven't changed the time on my clock yet, but we're headed to the gym. I'm excited. It's chest day. We're meeting my friend. We're going to get a good bomb workout. So, I'm late, 9 minutes late, but we're going to go. So, and I had a tuna sandwich from Subway that my friend brought me. So, that was pretty good. And, yeah. Tuna was pretty good. It was kind of soggy, but it was free, so not complaining. So yeah,
are we ready? I think we're ready.
I used to believe we were burning on the edge of something beautiful, something beautiful. Selling a dream, smoking mirrors keep us waiting on a miracle, on a miracle. Say go through the darkest of days, heaven's a heartbreak away. Never let you go, never let me down. Oh, it's been a hell of a ride, driving the edge of a night. Never let you go, never let me down. Don't you give up, nah, nah, nah. I won't give up, nah, nah, nah. Let me love you, let me love you. Don't you give up, nah, nah, nah. I won't give up, nah, nah, nah. Let me love you, let me love you. Don't you give up.
Guess 194.
I'm like 200.
Okay, let's put it at 193. Since I have a camera in my hand.
Go through the darkest of days, heaven's a heartbreak away. Never let you go, never let me down. Oh, it's been a hell of a ride, driving the edge of a knife. Never let you go, never let me down. Don't you give up, nah, nah, nah.
keep each other company. Maybe we can be each other's company. Oh, company. Let's end each other's lonely nights, be each other's paradise. Need a picture for my frame, someone to share my brain. Tell me what you wanna drink, I'll tell you what I got in mind. Oh, I don't know your name, but I feel like that's gonna change. You ain't gotta be my lover, you to call me baby. Never been over, no pressure, ain't that serious? Can we keep each other company? Maybe we can be each other's company. Oh, company.
Just finished a great workout. Banged 300 calories in 10 minutes.
So we just got back to my room. I'm feeling pretty good because we had a good workout. And for the rest of the night, I'm going to show you guys what I cooked or what I prepped two days ago. Show you guys what I'm going to eat post-workout. And then for the rest of the night, it's almost 9 o'clock. We're just going to do homework and then maybe edit some more videos and pictures for this week. So that's what my Sunday night consists of. I'm probably going to get up early tomorrow morning and do some fasted cardio at like 6, 7 a.m.
That clock is wrong. It's really 9:02, but yeah.
And we'll mix that up. So here's the meal that I just cooked up, or not cooked up, but heated up in the microwave. I prepped this 2 days ago. I have about 6 to 8 ounces of chicken breast that I cooked up with the same amount of sweet potatoes and then some cooked up veggies, some steamed veggies basically. I have asparagus, broccoli, and cilantro. And then some seasonings that I used are garlic salt, lemon pepper, and, rosemary. Really good post-workout meal, pretty lean. Carbs, protein, just the essentials. So yeah, with that and my protein shake, that will conclude my night. I'm just gonna chill for the rest of the night, take a shower, do some homework, and get ready for